This analysis is my personal view, provided solely for educational purposes. Buying, selling, or trading decisions are made at your own risk. This content is not financial advice. Always research before making any investment decisions.